Michigan with his bike on top of a dome. His face though.